shook him, like he was a stuffed animal. He just kept shaking him, and you could hear him crying, just crying.
The image haunts 10-year-old Selena Torres, who witnessed her 6-pound, 4.5-year-old chihuahua named Buttons being viciously attacked by a much larger dog. Selena says around 4:45 Wednesday afternoon, she and her family visited the Liberty Dog Park in Twinsburg for the first time. The park has separate areas for small and large dogs, but Selena says before they could even make it into the gate, a tan and brown Rottweiler mix squeezed through an opening and attacked.
He pulled, knocked me over, and all I had to do, I couldn't do nothing but let him go. He ran, dragged my dog.
Then he came by me with the dog in his mouth and knocked me down, pushed me down.
Selena's mother, Carmelita Torres, says she hurt her wrist during the fall. All both could do is watch in agony.
I said, I can't look. He's ripping my dog apart, so I couldn't look.
The family says a man helped rescue Buttons from the other dog's grip, while they say the owner called him by name.
She called him, said, come. Leo, stop, 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 stop. The dog wouldn't stop. And my daughter said, oh, he's bleeding. He's open. I said, oh no, don't tell me he's open.
She told us, I'll be right back. Let me put Leo in the car. And we waited for like 10 minutes. And then we asked the man, where is she? And he said, you know, that lady just fled the scene.
Carmelita rushed Buttons to an emergency animal hospital where he had to have surgery.
Live up to your responsibility of being a dog owner. This cost me a lot of money that I didn't have.